dump it in. Picked up by Backlund. Backlund to the circle. Scores! Backlund through traffic. And the Flames cut the lead to one. Overtime winner against the Rangers Saturday, and he gets the first Calgary goal this afternoon against the Flyers.
And what a strong play by Mikael Backlund coming off the boards, and he had a nose for the net. As soon as he comes off the boards, he looks at that spot and he goes high short side on Erickson. That was a huge goal for the Flames.